I was walking home from school on a cold winter day. Took a shortcut through the woods, and I lost my way. It was getting late, and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. Now mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there, and I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayer.
You have to tell me you have something.
You have to tell me your schedule, because I have things to do too.
Nice. Yeah, mami, tingin mo na kayo, ha? Thank you, Pastor, sa pasyal.
Thank you.
One, two, three. Saya-saya, parang reminiscing. Reminiscing ba?
Diyan ka sa tabi nila, magsiselfie tayo.
Ay, okay.
Yan parang may souvenir kami.
Dito tabi.
Sabihin tayo pa na.
Yeah. Isa pa.
Pakita mo yung sarili mo.
Pinuputol nga eh.
Sa'yo, half lang eh. Maloko siya eh.
Eh, si Juan, yung ano ba ito? Anak ni Edwin. Oh. Doing this country yata. Kaya, ay, ayoko! Sabi ko eh. ayoko. Bakit?
Okay. Kuha pa.
Eh, yung tatay nun eh. Ayoko.
Hindi naman tatay yung mapapangasawa.
Makita yung mga bata.
Wala, ganyan.
Oo. Tutuloy na kami ng Alabama. Layo.
Overnight lang kami dito.
Gusto lang talaga namin magpapalo.
Kung wala lang sana kami pasok, dito na namin kayo pinatulog. Kasi mami, natit ko po ito ng ano eh, lasays mami ah eh.
Sinibigay na ang sakapit
ba? Binibigay ko na sakapit ba ito.
Ang balita ko, bakasyon niyo pa yata bukas.
Tama. Bukas po simula, opo.
Saan ba ang punta niyo sa... Sana nagpalit na lang tayo, galing kami Oklahoma.
Oklahoma po kami sa broken bow yata yan eh.
Saan?
Broken bow.
Broken bow.
Diba? Parang mga small cottages po yung ano eh, pupuntahan yata namin.
So hanggang weekend na kayo?
Opo. Hanggang Sabado, nagpaalam na nga kami sa pastor namin kasi usually Wednesday night. Nag-prepare meeting pa rin kami.
Eh, faithful na ito ngayon dito. Hindi
talaga,
na
praise ka na.
Noon ayaw magsimba.
Ano ba mami? Tagal
ay,
na noon.
No, nagalit siya sa... In our time of need, oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of